Of course, greatest hope is to have open access to all possible data needed for science, for education, for self-expression, for example, uniting the heritage that is scattered all over countries, kind of digital repatriation of heritage, digital heritage. The greatest fear, of course, is that that probably the internet could get totally uncontrolled, probably, and could threat a lot of people in terms of data security, of personal security.